that all federal, state, and local judges are members of a certain obscure sect of the Freemasons.
Now, hold on. Our strategy is that all judges are Masons?
Well, there's more to it than that.
Like what?
Well, there's a secret Masonic word which, when uttered, obligates judges to rule in your favor.
Wait a minute. You're basing my whole case on some silly secret word?
Mr. James.
Come on, Joe, give it up.
Tubal-Cain.
Tubal-Cain?